Hey lovely friends from the HipKid Club, welcome by a new YouTube video. It's Josephine here with a new process video. And in this video I made a scrapbook page and I'm using here the Maggie Holmes Jordan Party. It's a tech file. The assignment for this layout is use a Maggie Holmes tech sheet using butterflies, frame, chipboard and black and white accent. So here we go. We start with some distress oxides. The color is hickory smoke, and here I apply some ink on my clear stamp. That all looks already like stain. And with my brush, I make the ink a little bit wet, not too much, just a little bit. And I stamp several times on my background. And so I creating my mixed media background. Not too much for this layout, and here I spray a little bit water with my distress ink, and I made some splatters with my brush. Here I'm already cut some design paper to size, and I cut another piece of design paper from the same collection, from the Maggie Holmes Jordan Party collection, from the same kit. It's the gorgeous April kit from the HipKid Club, and I love this beautiful kit with all the Maggie Holmes projects in it. So it will be a little bit Maggie Holmes layout. I use lots of elements from the Maggie Holmes collection, but also I'm using the butterflies from Amy Tangerine on this scrapbook page. But first, here, so if you already saw, I using my pencil and my ruler, and I draw in the beginning all a square on my scrapbook page. And here I'm using my stitching machine to stitch the square on my scrapbook page, and that will be the frame. It's in the assignment use a frame, so I created a frame on my scrapbook page, so I stitch a frame with my sewing machine. Here I put in my white cardstock on top of the design paper on a black and white design paper, because I want some black and white accents in my work. So this is one of them. Here I'm using my stitching machine to stitch all the edges of the scrapbook paper, and when I'm done stitching all the edges of the scrapbook page, I will fold the cardstock, the white cardstock, a little bit up. So this is what you see here. And now it's time for all the text and the labels to put them in place. Here I'm very, very busy with all my labels that I cut out from design paper, and with some adhesive tape I glue them together, and when all the labels are in place, I fold the labels through the center, and I'm using a ruler and a pencil to draw a line through the center, and I'm using my sewing machine to stitch a line through the middle of all those tags in the center. I stitch a line, so and I'm using some adhesive tape to stick both of the labels on both sides of the picture in the center of the scrapbook page. So it's fun. It's so I created layers with my labels on my scrapbook page, and I'm slaying some simple story chipboards, flowers under my labels and up and on top of it. And here I'm using some flowers that I cut out from the Amy Tangerine file, and now I'm using some gold words for my title, Sweets, and it will be Sweet Paris, and I'm using the black alpha sets for the word Paris. Here I choose some black hearts, puffy hearts for on my scrapbook page. I put them on the black and white photo, and here I'm using a light blue flower behind my photo and behind my butterfly, and here I'm adding more black heart, puffy hearts on my scrapbook page, and then we almost getting there. Here I'm using some word strips. The word strips are a dream and favorite, and now it's time for some black splatters on my scrapbook page, and also some white gesso splatters. And gesso, I mix some gesso with some water, and I make my splatters on my scrapbook page, and my scrapbook page is ready. So I hope you got some great inspiration from this process video. I want to thank you for watching my scrapbook process video. Don't forget to check the HipKit Club Facebook group for all the beautiful inspiration from all the designers and all the people that's putting and showing their beautiful layouts. And for now, I'm wishing you a beautiful day and hope to see you soon. Bye bye!